While filming Requiem for a Dream, cinematographer Matthew Libatique inadvertently let the camera drift off target during Ellen Burstyn's heartfelt monologue about aging. When director Darren Aronofsky inquired, he discovered Libatique had been crying, causing the camera's eyepiece to fog up. Surprisingly, this emotionally charged take, despite the mishap, was selected for the final cut.